got some shoes that I bought in Austin in a skate shop near Round Rock just a couple of years ago. And in the pattern on their song, turquoise water, pineapple palm, and pink flamingos. Tommy must have been drinking when you walked up to that counter and laid your hard money down. But these shoes have got a magic. Well, I don't make it a habit to wear them very often. Let me tell you what I found. There ain't no way that you can have the blues when you're wearing a pair of pink flamingo shoes. Got some jello stands from my friend John Lynn in San Antonio, the best boots I've ever owned. And I wear them with my hat, and I wear them on horseback, on stage and in a creek, and down there everywhere I go. But those boots come off when we go down to the tropics. I don't really wear flip-flops, but I need something on my feet. So I slip on those Vans with my pink flamingo friends. They remind me not to be taken by so seriously.
Yeah.
Oh, there's rodeos there. When we go to the rodeo up in Idaho, you can't wear shoes like that. Oh, no, you can't. You might need a little jacket. A little flashy, maybe kind of trashy, but the power that they have is real. They make me feel like a brand new man. These shoes that I've worn, I get a lot of shit for. They might be over the top, they might be all wrong.
I think they're doing better with that one than there.
But if you really don't care, hell no, get a pair. Like Frosty the Snowman when he puts his top hat on. Cause there ain't no way that you can have the blues when you're wearing a pair of pink flamingo shoes. No, there ain't no way that you can have the blues when you're wearing a pair of pink flamingo shoes. Thank you.